same for everyday working people, middle class people, should not be one illness away from bankruptcy. My name is Andrew Miller, and as governor, I'll expand Medicaid for over 800,000 working people, protect the Ricans with free and sustainable pensions, and protect Medicare for all of our seniors. Together we can make healthcare affordable for all. Let's bring it home.
I'm doing a twist on burgers for the Halloween lunch delivery. The cheese is in them, not on them. I'm very, very excited to eat one of these burgers. I'm going to make the meat mixture, and I'm doing two batches because I'm making so many burgers. It'd be kind of hard to mix it all together. This is actually ground sirloin. I'm really calling these steak burgers more than anything. They have great beef flavor, and they are going to be so delicious. I'll grab half of this pile of grated sharp cheddar cheese. I also added just salt and pepper. Now I want to add some heat and flavor to the mix, so I'm going to add several dashes of hot sauce. And then I'll go in with my hands because it is the best way to mix any ground beef mixture. Okay, now I'm going to take an eighth of this mixture, give or take. This is not a precise science. I'm going to start forming patties. Now, I have very strong opinions about the thickness of burger patties. One would think that if you love beef, you want to just have a great big burger. But I actually like patties to be a little bit more on the thin side, especially if you're grilling them. If they're too thick, they'll get really black on the outside before they have a chance to get done in the center. Okay, that is looking good. Okay, now I'm going to form the rest of these patties, and then I'm going to mix up the second batch and form those.
This is the last of those two.
Okay. Thank you, Rose.
15, 16.
So that was the last draft of steers to weigh. So far we've got about 220 calves, weighed about 110 steers. And now we're going to just get some trucks up here, start loading them, and get rid of the steers.
I think it is pretty safe to say that the cowboys are going to be very happy with this meal. I'm going to serve the burgers with lots of great fixings. You know, typical lettuce and tomato type of things, but I'm also going to grill some jalapenos to go with them. I'm the type of person that likes to have pretty much every fixin imaginable with my burgers. I like to build it super high. I think the cowboys are a little bit more basic, just the staples. Okay, that is it for the burgers. Now I'm just going to gather everything up and head outside and start grilling.
Sorted off, we're going to run those through the chute, give them a couple shots, and then we'll leave them in the pens overnight so they kind of get used to not being on the others.
The potatoes go on next. I'm just getting the last of the packets on there. They're going to take about 15 to 20 minutes to cook. And I got a tray of fresh jalapenos for the burgers. So I'll just trim to them until they turn nice and black.
16 returning shop champions can't resist the lure.
You damn right I'm coming with.
Of impossible baskets.
All right.
Rapturous judges.
You have such an amazing handle on playlists.
And the thrill of becoming a champion.
I'm gonna burn this kitchen up.
Among champions.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it is stupendous.
Special event premiere. Shop champions. Tuesday night at 9. On Food Network. Stream live and catch up on the Food Network app.
We're back!
All new Halloween movies, tonight at 9, only on the Food Network.
Before discovering Maxine 24 Hour to treat her frequent heartburn, Claire could only imagine enjoying chocolate cake. Now she can have her cake and eat it too. Maxine 24 Hour stops acid before it starts for all day, all night protection. Can you imagine 24 hours without heartburn?
That's pretty ideal. You can find them all on Trivago. Search for your destination, add dates, and simply select what you're looking for in your ideal hotel. What are you waiting for? Hotel? Trivago.
Okay, I'll admit I didn't keep my place as clean as I would like because I'm way too busy. Who's got the time to chase around dirt, dust, and hair? So now, I use heavy-duty Swiffer Sweeper and dusters. For hard-to-reach places, Duster makes it easy to clean. It captures dust in one swipe. Ha! Gotcha.
Do you like cheese when it's hot and it's melted? Do you pretend you don't got a cheese?
Chiesa ci va, ci va, ma la chiesa ci va bene.
Vi pagano di chi?
Thank you.